My research project is about modeling the aggregate loss of an insurance company. We are trying to model or to estimate the total cost that an insurance company will be facing in a fixed time period. I started my education in Mexico. One of my goals was to be able to study abroad. When I received the letter of acceptance of York, I thought that this was my time. So I decided to come here, and I would never imagine that in my fourth year, York would be such a platform that I'm going to be able to go into an internship abroad. Now it's actually happening. I will be in South Africa working with an organization that helps their community, and I will be doing something that I like, that it's statistical analysis. Even though at the beginning York University seems to be a huge university with more than 50,000 students, you might think that you won't have support from it, but I've tried the students' club, I've tried the academic side, and in each one of them, I've received support.